What is the biggest lesson that I've learned this past year is a really tough question to answer because I've learned a lot of lessons. So I'm just going to pick one of the lessons that I've learned this past year, and that is when change comes barreling at you, you have to embrace it, right? Our world changed a lot in February and March of 2020. It changed the way that we did something as simple as go grocery shopping to something that was more personal, such as how do we interact with family and friends. But most importantly, in our world at Elon University, it changed the way that we worked and the way that we, for our students, went to school. And I found that I really enjoyed collaborating with my colleagues and fellow faculty and staff in creating new and innovative ways to meet the needs of our students, to make sure that we are able to advise in a one-on-one capacity, that we were able to build mentorships and relationships, that we were able to create virtual programs to engage employers with students and alumni. We really embraced the change that was thrust upon us. And I feel like we were very successful at executing all of our work. And I look forward to taking what we've learned into this next year, continuing to change and adapt and be creative in the work that we do every day.